Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to another epic GTA 5 mods video. So today we're going to be doing the Bodyguard mod again. This was the video that I originally wanted to make, but it was having issues, it wasn't working, which is what I said in one of my other videos more recently. So I finally managed to get it to work. It was because of like a recent update GTA 5 had and all that, so we're back with it again. It is back and working 100%. So yeah, before we get into this guys, hopefully you guys are having a wonderful day so far, and if not, hopefully this video brightens it up a lot. And if you guys do like this video, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more daily RMG videos. Also, you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram to keep up with daily things. And yeah, if you guys do subscribe, make sure to click the bell for posted notifications, that way you can be notified every time I upload a video. And yeah. So, I don't really know if this is technically a series, because it's just kind of like a bunch of random missions combined for a video. So, I don't know if it would be a good series or not. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. And I do still want to say I appreciate all the comments saying good work that you guys comment, and yeah, I really appreciate it. Thank you. Let's just go on duty here. Also, you guys can comment in the comment section below to also let me know what kind of content you guys would like to see, what kind of videos, things like that. So, yeah. Oh, sweet. We got an Escalade here. Alright, let's go. Alright, now, unfortunately, we can't really take that car because it's not tied to our job, which is unfortunate, but oh well. Okay, so let's just go pick this our first VIP up. We're going to do a couple of these missions. So like maybe like two, or no, not two, three or four, yeah. Because these do take a lot of time, especially the driving. The driving does take a lot of time. So let's just hop up on this guy. Just get a perfect parking job. Let's go, bro. Not exactly perfect, but that's okay. Let's go, fam. Wow, you look a little beat up, though. Alright, this is a boat mission. Okay, so we gotta make them have a good time. Alright, let's go. Just drive through the streets of LA, or per se Los Santos, San Andreas, or Los Angeles, California. That is a place I'd like to go. Los Angeles. Ooh, Bugatti. Somebody's rich. Alright, let's go. Let's go hop up in this girl's boat. Or, I am not assuming your gender. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Do a little drift. Drifty. X to my tricky. Tricky. Alright, oh shoot. Almost beat that. Almost got T-boned. But we beat him. Alright, let's go. Alright, hold on. We gotta stop for a second. Aim's not quite calibrating. X to my tricky. Alright. Ooh, that's a nice Maserati, I think. No, that's not a Maserati. That's... maybe it was. I don't know. I can't remember. I can't think of it at this moment. Shoot. That was not a good thing to do. Oops. Oops. Let's just drift off of here. Ooh. Whoopsie. You okay? Oh, he's good. Don't worry about him. It's a nice Corvette, though. Alright, let's go. Gotta park it in the yellow marker. Alright, right here. Alright, let's go, ma'am. Or... yeah, sure. Alright, let's go. It's looking to be a fine day. Find it. Is that pink? I think that's pink. I want to say that's pink. Maybe it's red. It's red and white, I think. Yeah, okay, it's red and white. It looked pink. Oh, wow, bro. You're talking to your mom? Good for you. Oh, it's lifeguard. Interesting. How did you manage to score this? Alright, let's go. Let's just... yeah, you have fun. You have fun here. Ooh, that was... getting some air here. Getting some air. Let's go. Wee. Surf, 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 surf. Boom. Ooh, okay. This is a fine day. Fine day to be riding a lifeguard's water. Or ski. Or skidoo. There we go. Or skidoo. One of the two. I can't remember. It's so tricky how that is. It's like skidoo. Like, or seadoo. There we go. That's the word I'm looking for. Seadoo. Alright, let's go. Alright, perfect. You have fun. Alright, we're gonna beach it too. Because it's lifeguards. Lifeguards are cool. So, they're cool. Oh, no, don't hit it. Oh. It's like drifting in a seadoo on shore. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, a perfect parking job. Car's a little beaten up already. That's okay. Why were you running away, though? That's weird. Let's do a little... 180. 180 straight up. Do a nice little drift. Oh, that's a nice Audi R8. That R8, though. That rate. Alright, let's go. Really nice little drifts. Drifty, drifty. Drifty, drifty. Alright, let's go. Just kind of get that cinematic view of how straight we are, how great we are. We're the GOAT, greatest of all time. We're straight up GOAT. This is the older version of the... What is it? I don't remember what the actual vehicle's called in-game, but... Cavalcade, there we go. This is the old one from GTA 4, the new one. Yeah, they used a different model for this one, but this one's the old one. Okay, you're going to City Hall. Okay, you get out, ma'am. You get out and give me my money. We also have the fuel mod installed as well, so we gotta go fuel up on that. So, where is the fuel? Here we go. Alrighty. Let's turn this way. Cool, we have $1,000. We're gonna go to the store and buy some foods. Get some foods and medicine just in case as well. Alrighty, ooh. Oh wow, we scratched the rolls. Oh wow. And the Maserati. Drifting. It's like Tokyo Drift up in this bish. Alright, let's go. Oh wow. Wow, we are just hitting off with the drifts right now, though. Can I drift up in here? Ooh. Ooh. Perfect. Alright, let's get some fuel here. Alright. Alright. And we're good. Alright, now, let's... You're a shop or a medical store. Okay, perfect. Perfecto. If you guys also want to give me some ideas, I'm open to ideas for certain things like the zombies mod or this as well or something else too. Completely open. Okay, so let's use L, I think. Yeah. Okay, maybe that's not going to work. Let's just walk out, walk back in.
I'll try to get you some autographs.
Oops. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Alright, Let's buy some battle paths, buy some energy drinks, and medicine. And let's buy some cola, too. Alright, we are officially broke. 100%. So, let's get another job here. Held at Oil Factory. Okay, this is a new one. I don't think we've done this one yet. But we have to go rescue the VIP held at an oil factory. I have an idea where it is, though. So I think we get like 3,000 from this one, if I'm not incorrect. I think we do. I'm pretty sure we get like $3,000. So we'll be able to buy a new vehicle as well. Get rid of this old thing, this old beast from like 2008, I think. Maybe like earlier. I think it was 2008, yeah. Almost 10 years ago. That's scary. Actually, no, wait. 8, 16. That was 10 years ago. Oh, wait, no, wait. Oh, what? 8 and 8, 16, 17. No, it was 9 years ago. That's scary. I remember when that game first came out. That's really scary. Makes me feel older. It makes me feel a lot older than I actually am. It's terrifying. Alright, let's go. I think I may have done the math wrong. Oh well. Somebody correct me. Somebody correct me in the comments below. Alright, let's go. Let's hit up this. Oh. Okay, good. He didn't fall off. We're good. We're good. He scratched my vehicle a bit, though. Let's go a bit first person here. Screw you. Get out of my way. I have a job to do. Oh, nice Lambo. Nice Lambo. Screw your Range Rover. Alright, let's go up here. Let's go up here. Let's get back on the highway, I guess. And then take a hard left. Ooh, right through the middle. Perfect, right through the middle.
Oh, Lord.
Alright, now I think we got a sniper and a SMG as well. And if we were just going in with pistols, we'd be screwed 100%. Alright, so it's here. Alrighty. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna take out the sniper. This is a stealth operation, so we're gonna go with weapons, weapon attachment menu. We're gonna go with sniper, suppressor, oops. Okay, and then let's make it a bit fancy. I'm so fancy, you already know. Can we hop up here? Oh, no, okay. The guy doesn't want to. He's like, no, I can't. I'm a fall. Can you get up here? Okay, there we go. Perfect. Perfect. We got a good vantage point here. Boom. Bro, chill. You weren't notified at all. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay. What the flip? Okay, whoops. I actually had something on. Okay, let's just turn this off. Turn that off. How the fuzz were they so accurate, though? Oh, shoot. Oh, whoops. Headshot. Oh, no, whoops. Don't. Okay, perfect. Headshots. Headshots all the way. Is there guys around the back here? No, there's not. Okay, so I think this one you actually have to find the... You actually have to find the VIP. Okay, well, we can't see anybody from here now, so we're gonna move down, have this out, have our little SMG out here. Alright, let's go around this way. Let's go up here. Is there anybody? Okay. We're gonna use our suppressed gun here. Headshot. Oh, shoot. No, I don't want to give away our position. Oh, shoot. That could be bad. That's bad. Okay. Got caught on something there. I think we got caught on the wire. Oh. Why aren't we hitting him? Like, what the fuzz? Okay, perfect. Headshots. Headshots all day. Alright, bro. Why are you using that language, though? That is very bad for people. Hey, bro, don't call me that, okay? Don't call me that. Holy shoot, that guy could have killed us. That's not good. That would have been very, very bad. So let's use this. Oh. Bro, you trying to roll up on us? Like, what the fuzz, bro? Perfect. Zero enemies left. VIP will shout to give you a hint. Pay close attention. Okay. He's over here. I know I heard that. I think he's over here. Oh, no, never mind. He's not. Okay, it changes. I thought he was over here. Bro, where are you, though? Ayo? Bro, where you at, though? You over here? Shoot, I have no idea where he is. This is such a big place. Damn. Oh, you're going in the right way. Okay. Are you in here?
Baby Jesus!
Baby Jesus. Oh, okay, here you are.
Oh, my word.
Bruh, you're a guy. Why are you speaking? Or, okay, never mind. Never mind, I'm not even gonna say that. Alright, perfect. Perfecto. We did that nice and smooth. Alrighty. Yeah, what's up, doggy? What's up, doggy? Imagine he just attacks us, kills us. We fail the mission. That would suck. Alrighty, let's go. Okay. Let's go. What the flip? Okay, there we go. Holy shoot, I thought we were locked out of our video there. Or our car there. That would have sucked. Alrighty, let's go. Let's go down here. Oh, wow, that tree just stuffed us. It's like, nope. You're not home safe yet. Alright, let's go. Don't exactly have to follow any rules. We gotta get this guy safe. There is no limit for safety. Alrighty, let's go. It's our second mission of the day. So we're gonna do two more. Yeah, two more. Two more sounds good. Alright, let's go. Next to my tricky, 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 tricky. Alright, let's go. Just cut corners here. Let's go this way. Onto the freeway, highway. Alright, there's a tow truck there. I've never actually seen one of those in the city before. Interesting. Maybe it's going back to Sandy Shores. It's like, nope, gotta go home. Alright, let's go. I don't know where this guy's going. I think he's going to, like, the beach. That beach house or whatever. Let's hit this guy with his bike, if we can. Oh, never mind. Okay. Hey, don't give me the finger. I'll turn around and shoot you. Alrighty. We have 1.3 miles to go. We're going a solid 90. Going a solid 90 on the freeway. Everybody else is still going 60. Oh, perfect. Is he good? I don't know. Oh, wow. Okay, I thought an actual guy was hanging off that sign, which is just part of the sign. That sign's always tripped me out. Every time I've passed it, it's always trippy. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Just swerving through traffic. We're good. Sideswiped the guy, but that's okay. Let's just cut across here. Break down a fence or two. And home safe. There you go, bro. There you go. We'll drive away now. We're good. Mission passed. $3,000. Since you have earned some money, you can now buy food. Actually, you know what? Which one is it? So it's X. Okay, there we go. So let's just drink a cola. Let's drink another cola. And another one. I don't know why our guy's just kind of like doing that, but that's okay. So let's see another one. Oops. Oopsie. What the flip? Oh, what the fuzz? Okay. So our guy just kind of got out, so. Also no changes in sleep bar. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Let's get another mission here. VIP is kidnapped, tell the quarry go rescue. Shoot. Oh no, whoops. Can we still rent out another vehicle? Can we do this? Perfect. So what we're gonna do is we're going to go with what are we gonna do? Oh, what the flip? Okay, I didn't mean to call a taxi. What do we wanna get?
Your car is the shit. So hot.
Karuma 2? I think that's the armored one. I want the I'm gonna try and find the Where is it? Ruiner 3. I think that's the broken down one. So that's not one that we want. Where is this though? Wait. I want one of the armored ones. Like one of the armored vehicles. The Nero. Oh, that's the. That's the, Nero 2. FBI zone with this, the other one though. Technical 2? Fuzz, okay, where is it? There is so many vehicles. You only realize how many vehicles there are when you're trying to do this. Okay. Akuma. Oh, that's the bike. Okay. Bro, why'd you hit me, man? I'm just trying to, like, live my life. Fuzz, where is it? I cannot find it for the life of me right now. Sure, let's get this. Okay, I think I see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, perfect. It's the bigger armored one. Okay, bro, you can get out now. Bro, you can stop hitting the pole with my car. Girl, I mean. Perfect. Okay, we're good now. I don't know. Okay, hold on. Let's just fix it up to close that door. Alrighty, let's go. Ranting it up in the armored insurgent. The armored insurgent. Alright, let's go. Alrighty. Let's just go. Let's go. Okay, so one more mission after this one. Alrighty, so two rescues. This one should also be 3,000. If not, it's 2. Alrighty. Alrighty, let's drive in the middle of the road. Sounds pretty good. Alrighty. The armored insurgents are actually pretty freaking dope. They're pretty amazing vehicles. They're great. Great for everything. Except for street racing. With supercars. Or sports cars. Or any car for that fact. Alrighty. Let's go. Perfect for a rescue mission, though. Let's just try and take the hills here. Doing some perfect driving right now. Trying to cut corners as much as we can. Okay. So this mission is also a stealth mission. Try and kill everybody without alerting them. So that's what we're going to try and do. So that means we are being given a silencer and a... Oh, fuzz. Right off that edge, though. Can we make it down perfectly? I think we can. Oh, okay, there's a rock. Oh, wow. Launched. Okay, never mind. We sort of crashed, but that's okay. You know, sometimes you just gotta crash. It's unfortunate, but sometimes you just gotta crash. We're being given a silencer and a scope with our sniper. more highly lethal weapon than an SMG because we can die pretty quickly. Oh shoot. Let's go this way. Cool. I think we can make it. I'm pretty sure. Let's try it. Oh shoot. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Taking risks is probably not a good idea when you're trying to save someone, but that is okay. That is okay. Alright. So, let's go down here. Let's drive. Let's just turn this off here. Make it a lot easier. And then let's also give us armor as well. Armor is a necessary. Oh, bro. I have a better build than that. Alrighty. Let's go. 2.3 miles to go. Probably try and cut corners as best we can. Make it faster. Because we don't know what's happening. This guy could be being tortured or something that bad. Something really, really bad could be happening too. So, we gotta whip it over there as fast as possible. Alrighty. Sure, let's just go off this jump here. Whee! That was very sad. Alrighty. Let's take this off-road. Perfect. Whee! Perfect jump. Perfect. Oh, correct it. Oh, trying to correct it made it worse. Alrighty. Perfect. Should we call for police backup? Maybe if we get one more. Okay, if the last one's one of these kind of missions, we'll call for police backup. This one we're doing solo. Solo. Solo Trollo. Wow, that was a nice G-Wagon. People rolling, balling in the G-Wagons. Perfect drift. Ooh, dirty. Dirty, dirty, dirty. Get out of my way, bro. I'm trying to save somebody. Ooh, perfect drift again. Oh, wow, this one's at night, too. So it'll be a little bit trickier. Let me hop this. Alrighty, let's take a little bit of an unusual path. Okay, maybe not. We'll take down a light post in the way as well. Alrighty, perfect. All entities have been spawned. You have been given a sniper and a micro SMG. Good luck. Okay, so let's just put a suppressor and a scope, along with a little bit of a fancier thing. Paint finish. Alrighty. Oh shoot, bro! Why did you do that? Okay. Right in the face. Oh shoot, oh bro! Bro. If it's not a headshot, they like take like 3 shots from one gun. Where is this other guy? We don't have anybody to our right. Oh, he's right here. Perfect. Headshots. Headshots all day. Headshots all day. Perfect. Oh wow, that blood splatter. That blood splatter though. Okay, that guy got knocked out. You were catching the oh shoot. Oh wow. Okay, no. Don't do that. You're good, man. You're good. Let's just Perfect. Okay, we should be good for now. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's consume what we have here. Perfect. There we go. Now we're good. We are straight. Straight like the R8. It's great. Just came up with that one. Okay, so this bro right here. Bro, what you doing, man? No, screw it. We're going loud. This guy had to ruin it. Never mind. Shot him in the shoulder. He's dead. This guy, though. I feel bad for you, bro. Alright, we're gonna go in behind this guy. And we're gonna... We had a... switchblade on us. Alrighty, let's go. Okay, let's just jump down here. Hey, bro. How's it going? Just keep looking forward. Boom! Freaking wrecked, bro. Enemy layer 2 is moving in. Neutralize them. Okay. So we're gonna go through here and whip out our sniper. Perfect. Okay. Whip out our sniper here. Alrighty. Let's just snipe these guys from here. Okay, where's our vehicle? Okay, well, there's the first guy. Boom, get wrecked. Boom, get wrecked. Double headshots, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh, wow, they're all moving in. These two, man. Like, these two are just, like, just standing there. They're like, yep, okay, shoot me. I give up. Headshot. Bro, you think I'm afraid of you? What you trying to do, bro? Really, man? Really? You're gonna try and tell me I'm dead? Yeah, man, you're all dead. You're all dead now. What you trying to do, man? Alright. One man versus an army. Who won? The one man. It's an ironic situation. A very ironic situation. Bro, why are you trying to be that rude? Like, why are you trying to be the tough guy? You know you're gonna lose. Like, why? Why are you trying to fight me, bro? You can't do it. Like, more people have tried. And you just can't. Alright, let's hop up in our armored vehicle. Let's go get our VIP over here. Apparently that took all night. That's okay, though. Alright, bro. You're coming home. You're safe. Let's untie you here. VIP will now follow you. We'll follow you now. Alright, now let's just get out of here in a good way. Alright, perfect. Perfect. Just mounted that thing. So you have 3 miles to go. 3 miles to go. Perfect. Let's just do a little bit of a mod here. Transmission. Oh, shoot. Oh, almost ran into that train. Didn't see it. Perfect. Okay. So it's a little bit faster now. A little bit faster. Can we make it? Ooh. Nice. Barely, though. Oh, bro, you coming straight at me? You should have moved. Oh, wow, bro. Oh. it's so funny hitting bikers. Oh. You're thrown around, bro. You shouldn't have turned into me. Oh. Wow. Wow, bro. That hurt. Oh. Okay, the two bikers got away. We got away safe. You're not, though. He was a champ. He was coming straight at us, too. Oh, boom. Get wrecked. Yo, we just took out, like, six cars there. This is not what you see. Oh. What the fuzz? What the flip? Bruh. I'm confused. How did we die? Why did we go flying like that, though? That sucks. That. Unreal. That sucks. I'm confused at that right now. I don't even know what to say. Alrighty then. Let's see if this loads. Decides to load up again. You gonna load, bro? Okay, there we go. I don't understand why we died, though. Are we still with this guy? Doesn't look like it. How did we die? Okay. Oh, well, whatever. No way. I'm sorry, bro. We failed you. We failed you. Okay, so just go on duty. Let's just do one more job here. Just because. Just to finish it off. That kind of sucks. Is our vehicle gonna spawn here or not? There we go.
It's crazy how little public servants get paid.
Wow. I don't know what to say to that right now. That is very saddening. I've never actually been flown out of one of those before. So I don't know why we flew out that time. Let's go.
No way.
Hurry up, bro. Like, what are you doing? You're going to the weed? You're going to the beach? Probably. Yeah, we gotta drop this guy off, so I think we're gonna get attacked. Because all these, like, drive and drop off missions always have somebody coming after the VIPs, so we're ready. What the fl- Dude, that bench though. Alrighty. Thanks, bro, even though it's really messed up. Ped just said, ooh, nice car. Even though it's really screwed up. Alrighty. Attack layer 3 is on its ready. That's what I thought. We're being attacked. Keep your head down, sir. Do you have people? Oh, what the flip, bro? Why are okay. I don't even know what to say. I'm extremely confused how that just happened. We got launched out of our car, and then it came back and drove us over, and it killed us. Like, what the flip? Like, what the fuzz made that even happen? You completed the mission. Okay. That's lit. Well, at least we got money for it. But I am extremely confused. How in the fuzz? Oh well, I did a little bit of stoppy there. Get out of my way. We don't stop for anybody. I'm confused. I have no idea. That's confusing. That is confusing and very frustrating, to say the least, that just happened.
That sucks ass.
She's just like looking. Is that my boy's bodyguard? Bro. Bro, really?
Unbelievable.
Oh my God. Screw the VIP. Well, we're gonna restart everything and then do it again. That is so dumb. Okay, one more time, we're gonna try this. That is so friggin' dumb. Where's our vehicle now? Perfect. Okay, we got a Ferrari. Not bad. Okay. So, let's go to go get this guy. So this car's faster, which is cool. Alright, let's go get this guy. He's near the country club. That is so annoying. That is so dumb. But we're almost there, too. That's annoying. Oh. Okay, let's just take this turn.
No way.
Wow. Okay. Oh, nice R8, bro. Nice rate. Okay, let's just go.
You moron! That is not cool.
Just, I don't care if it's not cool, bro. Just get in. Oh shoot, okay, we gotta go drive this guy. Gotta be fast. Do your gate though. Alrighty. Let's go. We got like a minute. Alright, I think this guy's going to.
God damn it!
That was a perfect 360. Not the wrong time. Alrighty, let's just go down here. Go first person here. Oh. Fuzz! We have got to be more careful, because we could have flew out and died again. Which would have been very inconvenient, to say the least. Alrighty. What the flip? Oh my God. Oh my gosh. This car is like brand new, and it just... screw it. Oh well, who cares? It's just a car. Alrighty. Let's just drop this guy off. The gun store, I guess. That's where this guy's going. Wow, this guy just got really beat up in like a couple minutes. Perfect. Whip it around that corner. Alrighty. Well, guys, this is a wrap for the video. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe for more daily RMG videos. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Both will be in the description below. And yeah, hopefully you guys will have a good rest of your day, night, evening, whenever you're watching this. And yeah, make sure to, if you do subscribe, to click the post notifications, the little bell. That way you can be notified every time I upload a video. And yeah, so hopefully you guys have a good rest of your day, night, evening, wherever and whenever you're watching this, and peace out.